My new developments today as four missing campers are found safe after vanishing for several days. They were last seen near Gilbert and McCullough's Road on Thursday, and until today, no one had heard from them. 12 News journalist William Pitts joins us now with what went wrong and how the group eventually got help.
The four were supposed to go camping over the weekend and come back on Sunday. When they didn't come back in time, Mesa police say family members tried to get hold of them but couldn't reach them. Shelby Berry and Corey Gilmore were the two adults on the trip. There were also two girls ages 15 and 17. They left Mesa on Friday. The group is headed north to camp. Police say someone saw their car in Payson on Friday, but they didn't know exactly where they went after Payson, just that they like to camp in remote areas. This morning, police say they got a call from someone in the group saying their car was stuck in the snow and couldn't get out. This was the first time they'd gotten a strong enough cell signal to call out. Now, the Gila County Sheriff's Office managed to pin down a location and headed out there to help, but their family apparently got there first, loaded up everyone in the car, and made it out. Mesa police say all four are apparently fine and headed home with family after an unexpected twist in their weekend trip. William Pitts, 12 News.